Okay. What's that pickup? Tap down. Anyway, okay. Okay, so my throat is retarded. Hey, Mick. Basically, you don't. Okay. So you can free aim, but it said tap. No, I don't even know. Check the controls.
Tony, oh, you just gave me some great snuff footage.
JD, you saw that? You're filming
Oh,
me?
look, Ray.
It's my own news. I can't wait till we're on the same team.
Don't get too excited. You still owe me money.
Take that Sindaco chump's car's deposit, huh? Just respray it so no one recognizes him. I'll take care of his body.
Okay. On PlayStation, there are settings for PlayStation 1 and 2 games where you can. Where am I going? Can I go this way? Oh, I know. No. Fuck am I going? Anyway, there are options. Oh, here it is. To upscale and smooth games that run like PlayStation 1 and 2 games, you can upscale them and smooth out the texture. It works really well for Vice City Stories. It's really nice. It works really well, actually. But yeah, but for Liberty City, I tried every single setting, nothing works. Zero. It's just,
I ain't got no
I
work
don't
for
know.
no Leone. Hey, Tony, come back when you're less conspicuous.
When I'm less conspicuous, do I have the wrong clothes? Change your out. Really can't see and speak to you otherwise. Yeah, so the only way for me to play this is to actually emulate it. And I don't mean the PlayStation 2 emulator, that does not work. It needs to be PSP. It needs to be the PSP version of the game, basically, or it won't work properly. So, yeah, it sucks. And I own the game. I mean, I bought it on PlayStation Store. I bought both games on PlayStation Network Store, whatever. And I can only play Vice City Stories properly. Some guy from Rockstar claimed that you can get help from like support to get it to work. Yeah, it's blind, Ichi.
Oh,
I've
it's
never
you.
played it before.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job.
Okay.
Lousy bastards
Oh,
can't even
okay.
pull off a simple raid.
Holy crap. Simple, indeed.
Maron, why am I surrounded by so many fucking idiots?
Oh, I don't know. Birds of a feather?
Oh, you're a fucking comedian. Well, laugh this off, wise guy.
Wait.
You're the one who's gonna clean this shit up for me.
Oh,
now
awesome.
Get over there and drag those morons back here.
Drag them back. Okay, let me check the controls here. Alright, okay. On foot. Target. Fire aim. Yeah, so it is left, so I have. Okay. No, free aim. There it is. Oh, okay. I see. So I have to do this. It's not going to work. Never mind. Yeah, so if you want to play these games, you should not get them on PlayStation Store. They claim that if you contact support, they can fix it. don't know. Maybe. But I tried upscaling, smoothing, different settings. I just can't get it to work. Lose the cops! It's just like GTA 5. Oh, that was planned. That colored hole, holy shit. Alright, welcome
to the show. God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, shut up!
I love when it rains in GTA games. You can totally control the car or your vehicle.
First, let's meet Matt. Now Matt's been cheating on his wife.
Whoops.
Now Matt is your mistress hot. Hell yeah, she's hot. My father taught me something. Women, if they'll do it with you, they'll do it to you. And I ain't talking about using the tradesman's entrance. Have you ever heard
I'll take a shortcut, I guess.
How can you be so dumb?
You know, since I already have an off-road car, why not?
You may remember our show a few months ago with Chuck. Now, Chuck and his wife have been married for 3 months, and he says he's not ready yet to have kids.
I want to wait a couple of years.
That's your solution? Women, who wants to come up here and
oh my god. No way. Say what, Damon? Hot Wheels. Mm-hmm. What's this then?
Sure, mama. I'll call you later.
Yeah, call you later.
Yeah, of course. Oh, of course.
No.
You're being a good boy. Love you. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, sweetheart. Give it a rest now.
Oh, snap.
Here, now get out of here. A little trumpeter for you. Hey, who loves you, Angel?
You do, Vinny.
Is that your mother on the phone?
Sure.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem,
yeah, I know what I mean. No.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Mm-hmm. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
listen. I do it myself, but I'm being watched by the feds.
If I get 5 million for doing that, sure.
Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here. Capiche? Now be a good kid.
Capiche? Go get that blue. Oh, fine, whatever. Oh, well. Let's go.
DJ Clue!
Must be this way then. Wait, yeah. Yeah, I've tried Sleeping Dogs. Briefly. I just tried, like, I tested, like, to see if it worked, basically, and that was it.
I mean.
Oh, Lord! Cops!
If I can do it, so can you. Fix it, girl!
Trap! Move! Oh my god, this car is broken as hell! Flawless. No! Stop! Seriously. Oh god, it's gonna blow up. Oh god, it's gonna blow up.
What are your long-term plans?
that car is. Can I get out, please? That car. Oh shit. Yeah, I've been thinking about that game, but I mean, I don't know. I just completely forgot about it. So. The people I spoke to, they were like, "That game sucks." So yeah. Hot Wheels. Yeah, I don't want to watch this again, please. Chance. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? I'll look at it, I guess. I just have to check if I still have it installed. I don't think so. Okay. See if I can survive this mission. It's a trap!
Don't move, asshole.
Don't destroy my tires, please. Ooh. 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 Oh, perfect timing with the rain. Oh my god. Did he say the Unix assassin?
Piece of technology that will be obsolete as the abacus in moments. In moments, Bill.
Sorry, my avatar was in trouble and I can't take him back in there.
Thank you. I'm done with the mission. It stops raining, of course. Of course. Oh my god.
Hey, Tony.
How's the god?
You son of a bitch, Benny. You set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy.
You mad?
The police were watching the car. Screw the police. When I tell you to do something, you do it.
Capisce?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a big...
It's unique. Oh, it sounds interesting.
You'd be killed as a member of the army.
I like this car.
Respawn, bitch. Just kidding.
Fair enough. Whoa. Controls like shit though, holy crap. Whee! Flawless! Yeah, now I'm stuck in... Whatever. L button.
Tony, it's your ma. How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see? What's wrong with you? I'm your mother for her holiness sake. Come on.
Sorry. Okay, can I steal the car here?